A man recovering this morning after being shot in the abdomen yesterday afternoon near Kingshighway and Enright in West St. Louis. He was said to be conscious and breathing when taken to the hospital. No word on a shooter.